And so for now, players taking a break before they have to report. Well, Dallas Gant, a Buckeye linebacker from Toledo St. John's, back home a few days. And what's he doing? Well, he's working out, of course, at EAO Sports in Sylvania. Without the college athletes, at the level he plays, of course, you cannot afford to lose anything in the way of conditioning or strength. So Gant pushes himself. He made the bold step to enroll early with Ohio State this past spring, and it paid off. He got rave reviews for his work at linebacker despite being a true freshman. Dallas has such great instincts. He's smart, and of course, big-time fitness. The coaching staff talking already getting him some playing time this fall, despite literally being just a few months out of high school.
You learn to grow up a lot when going to college. You have to take care of your own stuff. It's not like high school. You don't got a mom and dad telling you to wake up and stuff like that. Teachers and stuff. You have to go to school and figure it